3 current food trends we wanna try in 2023. First, try to include more and more plant-based food in your diet. Vegan is in trend, and study shows it helps reduce so many diseases. And it is also healthy way of eating. Second, replace your regular grains with millets. Instead of taking regular grains like roti and rice, replace with jowar, bajra, ragi, jow, sorghum. They are low GI and good for health. Third, growing your food. Kitchen gardening is a trend. It develops healthy relationship with your food. These three trends you may want to try in this coming summer.